Seattle playbook. We're getting some big air out here in California with pro skater Terry Kennedy for a lesson on shredding. Then we're going to kick push it up to the big screen for Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. We're using the Force Monday at 9, only on Spike.
All new Tuesday. Henry wasn't the smartest hunter. On any given day, he could have easily staked himself out or got personal with a bear trap. But Henry's downfall? Wardrobe malfunction. 1,000 ways to die. Tuesday at 10 on Spike.
Josh Koscheck doesn't like me, and also he doesn't respect me. I'm the perfect good guy against the perfect bad boy.
The Ultimate Fighter. Wednesday at 10 on Spike.
Wednesday on an all-new Blue Mountain Stinger. With agents paying off the players.
And I already got free karate lessons.
It's pretty good.
The Radon and Thad rivalry heats up.
You trying to one-up me?
Am I? Did he get you on these?
Is that gold?
Blue Mountain State, Wednesday at 11, following The Ultimate Fighter on Spike.
Every day in America, there are over 10,000 storage units auctioned off. And you never know what's inside.
There can be buried treasure in any one of these.
This fall on Spike, the hunt is on. Meet Alan and Tun, the auction hunters.
I love the smell of an auction in the morning, don't you?
From the bid.
975 once.
900.
Sold.
Boom!
To the dig.
Oh, a bag of money.
Oh,
here's a gun.
To the sell.
What would you buy something like this for?
$4,000 to $5,000.
Yeah! Behind every door is the potential for boom.
You would double the price if the gun will actually function.
Or bust.
I have no idea what we're going to find underneath all this metal.
A hernia?
But preserving history is worth the gamble.
This looks like hickory. These things have got to be 80 years old.
It's HK9 millimeter.
It's 2% uranium dioxide. It's radioactive.
Spike presents Auction Hunters.
Check that out, brother.
It's what's inside that counts.
You never know until you dig it out.
Auction Hunters, an all-new series, premieres Tuesday, November 9th at 10 on Spike.
They're the top two contenders in the UFC's middleweight division. But if they want a shot at the title, they're going to have to fight for it. On November 13th, from Germany, Nate the Great Marquardt goes up against Yushin Thunder Okami with a title shot on the line. And Spike is bringing you the whole event for free. Plus, Jorge Rivera takes on Alessio Sakara with the return of Ultimate Fighter winner Amir Sadala. UFC 122, Marquardt versus Okami, free from Germany, Saturday, November 13th at 9.
I'm so alone, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum 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 bum. Lonesome nights are over.